there, you're welcome to my channel where your health is my business. So if you really want to take charge of your health, your wellness and your happiness, make sure you click that subscribe button below and the notification bell so you get to know when I post any of my videos. So together, let's do this. So in today's video, I'll be seeing how you can know if you have HIV or not. Yes, we all know what HIV is, yeah? Human immunodeficiency virus. So I'm going to be seeing how you can actually know you're positive or negative. So are you ready? Okay, so I was passing on my street one day and I saw a woman that was pointing to a lady and she was saying that she's very certain that this particular lady has HIV, that she's HIV positive. She says she looks so lean and her height inside already, and she's very certain that this woman is HIV positive. Then I kept on asking, really? True, just looking at her physically, you can actually be so certain. One important thing we must know about HIV is that symptoms are not a reliable source. They are not enough to say or to be so certain that a person is actually HIV positive. The only way you can be so sure that a person is HIV positive is for the person to get tested. Even if you do not show any symptoms, the best thing for you to do is just to get tested. Yes, just to get tested, to be so sure that you're HIV negative or positive. The earlier you go for a test and know your status, the better it is for you, because HIV without any treatment gets worse day by day. The virus consumes your body day by day. I want you to know that HIV infection actually happens. It occurs in three stages, three steps. So let's stage one. Step one is the acute phase. That is the acute HIV infection. In this stage, majority of people that have this virus do not even know they have this virus in their system. You know, they are busy moving around and they do not know they've contacted this virus. After a while, these symptoms may start developing. You know, that's when our immune system try to fight or try to combat this virus, and we start feeling the symptoms as if we have flu. You know, symptoms like headache, fever, sore throat, fatigue, body pains, and they do not last for long. Just a short period of time, and they leave you. It's just that these symptoms are not enough for you to know that you are HIV positive or negative. So you have to go for a test. This usually happens within 2 to 4 weeks after you might have been infected with this virus. But you should also know that it's not everybody that really do show these symptoms. A lot of people do not show these symptoms at all and they do not know anything. If you feel like you might have been exposed to this virus in one way or the other, it's just better for you to get a test done immediately. Something known as the window period. It is the time from when you were infected with this virus to that time that that virus can actually be detected in your blood through a test.
About like
3 to 12 weeks after infection with this virus for it to be detected in your blood through test. So it's even possible for you to get infected with this virus today and then you go for the test maybe next week and they do not see any virus. Any virus is undetected and you're said to be negative, HIV negative. Then it is after like 3 to 12 weeks after this infection, that is when this virus will be able to be detected in your blood through a test. But some type of test can actually detect this infection sooner. So at this stage, when a person takes a test and the person is actually positive and you're using your treatment, you're cultivating a healthy habit, there's high probability that this infection doesn't progress further. Stage two is actually the chronic stage, the chronic HIV infection. This time the virus has won the battle between the virus and the immune system. Symptoms will no longer be there, and when there are no symptoms, you feel you are fine, you go around infecting one person to the other if you do not go for a test. You see, this stage can last up to 10 years or even more. Gradually, this virus eats up your system, bring down your immune system, and you know, put you wide open and make you more vulnerable to lots of other infections. Lucky for you, if you start HIV drugs and treatment at this particular stage, the spread of the virus can be reduced. Stage 3, which is known as the advanced level, that's what we know as AIDS. Patients can start developing swollen lymph nodes in your neck or your groin, your night sweating, you're always tired at all times. Your fever is exceeding 10 days, shortness of breath, you can't explain your weight loss. Only having these symptoms doesn't mean that you are actually HIV positive. The best way to know you're HIV positive is to go for a test. At this stage, without any medication, your life is at a risk. To begin HIV treatment, medications, and you're cultivating a healthy lifestyle, you can still live longer. So have you had unprotected sex with a person that has HIV, or the person did not even know his or her status? Or have you shared needles or syringes with others, or you have been one time diagnosed with STD, or you have been sexually assaulted before, or you know anybody who has experienced any of this? Please tell them to go for HIV tests. Just walk into a clinic and tell them to conduct a test for you. The earlier, the better for you. Thank you so much for watching this video to the end. Do not forget to subscribe to this channel and hit the notification bell so you get to know when I'm right here for you. And do not forget to share this video. You really don't know who you might be helping with that action. Thank you so much. I'll see you guys next time. Do not forget to stay healthy and stay happy.